Hello, this is JacobFlame67 with another episode of Let's Play Skyrim Racelock, the Imperial. Last time, we came back to Forelhost. I figured with my upgrades and with Adeleza next to me, we might be able to make it through the dungeon. I'm still having a bit of trouble with some of these guys, but I definitely think we can make it through this. Skeevers. Oh yeah, this is a... I remember this room. I need to put out vegetable soup again.
Please, mercy.
going through this room.
What do you need to take?
I'll give you this dwarven shield. And that means I'll take your iron shield.
Let's go.
And I'll drop this iron shield off. There's the refectory. This is the last room. Thank you. level up. Okay, no, I saved before that. Okay, there's not much. Not. Past.
Okay.
I thought I could just unlock the power attacks, but I guess I'll just, I'm timing it wrong or something. I'm just gonna start healing up when I need to. Okay, just... I said I would do it and I didn't... Level. Fox, owl, snake. Thank you. cloak back on. Let's put the cloak again. Okay. Level up here. Super health. As much as I want something in restoration, I think I need to take a heavy armor. If I go here, tower of strength, less dagger, or no, I'm just gonna get juggernaut. Go. We need the balcony key, the gold. Let's take the dragon priest staff and Rago, the mask. Into this chest. And a glass sword. Ooh, we can enchant that. Enchant this too. And Cathazine's Fang. This is needed for a different quest. But once I take it, because it's a quest item, it will get out of my inventory. I'll take it. But alright. Okay. This is the intended way of getting the word for Stormcall, but you can also just, yeah, wait, hold on, looks like Valmir and a Stormcloak? What's going on here?
Turn to me here once you've obtained the staff. great.
I can explain. Here we go.
This is the Stormcloak officer armor. Very rare, I'll take it. Now let's see what Valmir actually... Let's see who Valmir really is. Because he sent us in here claiming to be part of the Legion. But then... He dressed up as a Stormcloak and got a Stormcloak to do the same thing. So, let's read this right now. You will proceed to the ruins of Forelhost to retrieve the mask of the dragon called there. If you are discovered, impersonate an officer. It is unlikely that anyone from Skyrim will be clever enough to see through the disguise. Once you have obtained the mask, bring it to Labyrinthian. Valmir was a high elf, dressing up as an Imperial and a Stormcloak, trying to dupe them into getting a mask. Sounds like he was a Thalmor. Anyway, with the quest completed, I'm going to end things here. For now, this has been DracoFlame67 with Let's Play Skyrim Racelock, the Imperial. See you next time.